Hey, what's going on, everybody? Nojembre here. I just wanted to start off by saying this recording was actually streamed on Twitch. I'd love it if you guys supported me by heading over to my Twitch channel, hitting that follow button so you'll know when I'm live. Links in the description below. Enjoy the video. All right. Hello, everybody. Nojembre here. Welcome to Empire at War, more Fall of the Republic. We are lagging. Corruption has been because removed. We just started. All right. Hey, Bugs. Welcome. Nojembre has gone to the bathroom. No, I didn't go to the bathroom. I was here. I was just starting the game. I put it to the starting screen because I can't tap out without crashing, so I let it start while it's on the starting screen, if that makes sense. I messed up, guys. I messed up. My light. I used my screen as a light, and it's not on. So give me a second. I'm gonna crash my game now. I don't have water. Luckily, I'm a fat American with a fridge next to me. There we go. It's not a lot of water, but it's enough for now. Okay. So, yeah, and this gigantic space battle they got going on in the main menu, it's kind of crazy. Like, there's a lot going on. There's Star Destroyers and stuff. It's pretty cool. Sorry. Let's load my save real quick since I was not prepared. I looked into downloading the mod and it looked overcomplicated. It's not that complicated. It's GitHub, so, who's messaging me on Steam? It's GitHub, where you log in and you'll, like, clone the link to the mod to your GitHub, and then it'll automatically download. And all you have to do is put that cloned link into your folder, like your mods folder, and then it's always going to automatically be up to date, if it makes sense. It's not too complicated. It's more complicated than Workshop, but it's not too bad. And yes, Justinian, you know what's sad? Yesterday I slept 5 minutes before you started streaming. Oh no, I'm so sorry. It was a pretty good stream yesterday. This game's pretty cool. This mod's pretty cool, I mean. Got to 100 followers yesterday. That was insane. What was I doing before? I don't remember what I was doing. We need to worry about teching up. But you know what? Hold on. What we need to worry about is passing time. Because right now, all of the stuff that I know of is time-based. So we're only on week 6. When I get to week 12, I can build Venators. So I need to get there. And yeah, I know, right? It's pretty crazy, Justinian. Welcome, Avocado. I appreciate the support, man. Playing some more of this game, trying to figure out what the heck I'm doing. I only messaged you once, and that was when you were loading the game. Oh, that was you who... Hey, well, I'm not looking at it. This game won't let me screen record the game, so it's just screen recording my desktop right now. So I would pull up all my Steam stuff. And I don't have anything to hide, but it'd be more annoying than necessary. Okay, so we need to start locking down the galaxy, I guess. I mean, let's take Rexes, because that should be a pretty easy one. I need to move my ground forces back up. Rexes Secundus, I mean. I moved my ground forces all the way back there, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Okay. Closing ranks. Training soldiers. I'll go ahead and take these clones, because I could use more infantry.
Transmission received.
Corruption. Yeah, but this mod has... I think it's reinvigorated my interest in modding. Like, I want to try new things again. Oh crap, what did I do? I set the ground forces there on accident! Oh no! Okay, you didn't see that. Change the days in your mod to weeks? That makes sense, yeah. Oops. Got a bunch of dropships coming in, about to attack a full force. Let's get out of here. Da-da. Retreat.
Preparing for jump to light speed.
Well, that was lame. My bad, guys. That was my fault. Now, hold on. Wait, before I attack, I gotta remember that there's no Vanguard in this fleet right now because I just reloaded the save. So, I need to put the Corvette in the control spot. What the heck? I did it again. I don't care. I'm not gonna waste all that time. Let's go. What? Oh god. Proton cannons? Tanks? Walkers? That's a losing battle. We have two LAATs, which is nice, but that's still a losing battle. They have two Lucre Hulks. That's the place where they have the Lucre Hulks. Whatever. Okay. Let's start this. Let's do the space battle. That was rough, man. It has Anakin not on the dark side. That is unusual. Yeah, wait until you look at Anakin's face. Oh no. Wait until you see Mace Windu. Oh man, it's so funny. This game is a beta, Justinian, so a lot of the models aren't complete yet. Or the models are nice, but the textures for the models are not complete. And you'll see. You'll see. Oh man, that's wild. Okay, so there's a Recusant Light Destroyer.
Choose your reinforcements.
I want Venators. Let's get Pallian. Let's get two Dreadnoughts. Let's get two Acclimator carriers back here. Let's get an Arquitans and call it a day.
Moving to sector.
I hate these Republic ships, whatever they are. I want Venators. Well, in episode 3, you know from the start he's going to the dark side because he's looking possessed by a demon. I think this starts off, this is right after the Battle of Geonosis, so it's like the Clone Wars TV show time period right now. Right after episode 2. So, he's not dark side yet. Fully dark side yet.
Heavy cruiser,
my ship's doing. You guys are doing okay. Not great, but okay. Bring those V-19s up here. What you doing?
Y-wing squadron reporting.
Let's get the bombers over to take out some engines.
Get the engines.
That way, just in case they try to escape. What is that? Those are Gazantes, aren't they? Yeah, they are.
Target locked.
I don't want to lose this ship.
Cruiser here.
DA. He's a combat battle model acclimator. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, they are slaughtering right now. They're doing pretty good. Hey, my Y-Wings are doing pretty good. Let's enjoy. Oops. Enjoy some battling. Mace Windu is always tabbing too much into the dark side. Mace Windu is a really cool character. He's got a lot of lore behind him. I think Jake broke the Jedi code to kill Palpatine and Yoda trusted him. I mean, the Jedi code's stupid. Mace Windu knew he was about to do what they should have done. He knew what had to be done. I do not blame him one bit. It was like, he's too dangerous to be left alive. And I don't blame him at all.
Intercepting.
Yes, sir. Attacking.
That was the right move. And Anakin, stupid little Anakin. I need him. He's the only one who can save Padme. Shut up. And we win. Those Gazantes are pretty strong. Look at that fighter swarm. His lightsaber is a combo of blue and red. You know the story behind his lightsaber? It's really funny. If you don't know it, I'll tell you. But it's funny why he has a purple lightsaber. Okay. That was a win. Get that Imperial March plan.
Construction complete.
Ah, I muted in time. Whew. Excuse me.
Invasion commencing.
You don't know the story. All right, story time. Samuel L. Jackson, the actor for Mace Windu, literally told George Lucas, he was like, hey dude, you got this big battle scene, right? I want my son to be able to pick out which one's me. Give me a purple lightsaber. And George Lucas was like, why not? And he gave him a purple lightsaber. And that's it.
Choose your reinforcements.
It's really funny.
On my way, sir.
Order acknowledged.
Alright, oh, hold on, let me pull Mace Windu out for you. Just for you, Justinian. Just for you, bro. And you know, that's one of the stupid things about the modern day Jedi, because the Old Republic, they didn't give a crap. The Grand Master of the Jedi, Order, which is Revan's granddaughter, by the way, she was like married or something. She was like dating the Supreme General dude of the of the Republic. Look at Mace Windu. Oh no, is my mic messing up? Is it? If my mic's messing up, let me know. It doesn't seem like it is on my end.
Come with me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's rough, dude. It's look at how he runs. It's the model's fine, but the texture is not up to par yet. But it's a beta. Texture's not. That's not something they have to worry about right now. You know. At least they have it working, I guess. Yeah. Your iPad's being a potato. That's possible. Annihilate them. Oh, and also, the Mace Windu's voice is still the Emperor's voice. They never changed that, so that's something else as well.
I shall crush the rebellion.
I shall crush the rebellion. What?
Follow me.
Hey, everybody drink water, don't forget. Experience the true power of the dark side.
All of them.
Oh, Mace Windu, calm down, dude.
Now I strike.
Eat a Snickers, bro. He tacked too much into the dark side, you're right. Now, I mentioned this yesterday, but the clones have a lot more voice lines than my mod, and that's because he actually took all the voice lines from the Battlefront 2 game, which, smart move, bro, smart move. I thought about doing that, actually, but it's so much work.
It will be done.
It will be done. Okay, we got a landing zone. And let's call in all of my tanks left that I can. Let's get somebody else that looks pretty funny. Let's get Kit Fisto, let's get Anakin. I haven't looked at Shakti or Ayla. I bet they look pretty bad though. And look at the little baby transport they come in. Okay, here's Kit Fisto. You ready? He's seen better days. And now, here's Anakin. Anakin went full dark side. Oof. Oh, man. He looks like Hitler right now. He's got a little stash. From the shadows. Okay. Okay.
We have a new enemy.
Oh, man. It's alright. That could be fixed. That could be fixed. It's alright. At least Anakin has a voice actor, I think. So he doesn't. Kit Fisto doesn't. On site, ready to assist. Anakin does, though.
Yes.
I want to say that's the Battlefront 2 Anakin voice as well. He looks better than Windu. You're right. You're right. I still don't like that my tanks drive backwards. All the guns face forward except for the turret. Internet's being a potato. That's why my mic isn't working. See? I don't know why I haven't seen a single enemy yet. Normally I would have hit something by now, but I'm halfway through the map and no opposition at all.
Annihilate them. Follow me.
We've located the enemy.
Oh, we found somebody. Hold on, wait. I got a better idea. So, I can run this up there. Wait, can these capture? ATRT, single unprotected structure? No, okay, they can't. So I'm gonna cap this. This is a abandoned. Oh crap! I found their army. It's literally just a whole column moving right here. Okay. We're gonna sit over here on this side, and I'm going to bomb the heck out of them quick. I hope I can time this perfectly. I think I timed it well to where the walkers will be right there. I hope. I might have been a little too short. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, did I time it perfectly? I timed it perfectly. Good. Target locked. Okay, there goes all their tanks. Perks of being attackers, you get bombing runs. That's 100% Hitler. Okay, Darth Windu.
Now I strike.
Yeah, I fought on this map yesterday, so they use the same map twice, but that's okay. I don't know whose guns shoot red, but I don't like that. Or orange or whatever it is. We should all be shooting blue. You see, I like that the ATTEs don't have a gunner in the turret, but they still turn. Okay, we got a vehicle moving. We got little battle droids. Let's watch our clone troopers die. Oh, they're getting run over. Oh, they all just got ran over. Okay, cool. Oh, why did you go that way? A lot of battle droids. Look at how cute these little battle droids are.
Oh no!
Well, are their guns a little too big, I think? Aren't battle droid blasters, like, really tiny compared to them, if I remember correctly? Those are pretty big. Yeah, those are big. Those are way too big. But it's okay. Yeah, I don't know if you guys like it, but I like the idea of giving, like, the vehicles. Maybe this one doesn't have it, but, like, ours, the ATTEs, have names, you know, call signs or something. Like, the little saber tanks have names. I like that. It's a small little touch. It's not that hard to add. If you guys are down, I could do that. Also, I could put some of your guys' requested names in there as, like, a way to thank supporters, you know, that kind of thing. So, that's something I could do. Or, like, ship names, you know? I can give all the... Because I don't think any of the smaller ships, like Dreadnoughts and stuff, none of them have names. Just the capital ships. So I could totally add those in. Okay, let's move forward. Wait, no, hold on. We're gonna win after we just hold this place. That's the mission, I forgot. All I have to do is hold this location and we'll win. Let's not overexert ourselves here, huh? What the heck is shooting at us? Oh. Do their rear cannons not work? Yeah, they do. They shoot red, though. Why do they shoot red? That's so annoying. Hey, we win. Okay, cool. I mean, Anakin did go crazy like Hitler, you know. You're right. Darth Windu suits him better. Darth Windius? I need to try Shakti and Ayla and see what they look like. Control achieved. Okay, so we now have Raxus and Raxus Secundus. The heck did I just do? I just moved them all into the...
There we go!
Fix this. Actually, hold on. I wanted all the Jedis in the space fleet. What am I doing?
Corruption has been removed.
Okay. Dang it. What am I doing? No. You there. Thank you.
Construction okay. Complete.
What's the plan now? What do I do? First off, build this.
Construction.
Second off, build that. What's the plan? What do I do? It's still week six. I want to progress to get better tech. There's nothing I can research, right? It's not a matter of researching, it's a matter of waiting. What is this? What is this building? Because it says missing. I don't know what that building is. You know what I mean? I don't know. I think we just have to wait. We own 45 planets. We're the strongest here. We have almost double the income of the Confederacy. That was the Obi-Wan. Obi-Wan looks pretty decent, not gonna lie. He's the one that, that's why I didn't show him. He's pretty decent. Okay, Bugs, you, yeah. You have fun with that. Okay, so let's also... this one... yeah, I don't know. I guess I can wipe these guys out real quick. I probably have the fleet power to do that. True. It will be done. Also, if you never played it, this is a soundtrack from the new Star Wars game, so it's great. I love it. Let's go attack Deservo, a planet I've never heard of. I want Florum. I want my man Hondo and his pirates to join me with their flying saucer ships. Tactical battle imminent. Okay, there's nothing here, just a space station. God. Yeah, if I find time, I definitely need to work on my mod, because I'm getting the itch, you know?
Ready for action.
Just I've been streaming, so I haven't been.
Moving out.
Choose your reinforcements.
There's a nebula. That's gonna complicate things.
Blast them.
The space station is in a nebula. So it's messing up my sensors. Way. Pretty cool, actually. Pretty cool. I've never seen
right
that
away.
Before.
Corvette moving out.
Uh-oh. The fighter's coming. Gazantes. Oh, hold on. Stop double teaming. Or double speeding. Okay. I don't care if they spook and bug out. Because there's nothing for me to kill here. It's just a space station. So if I bring in a bunch of ships, they will try to retreat. I believe that is how this works.
Engines to full.
Underway. Moving into position.
Reinforcements.
Yep, see they're running. Cool. Got it. It seems better just on my iPad. Okay, well. I'm glad you figured it out. Dun, 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 dun. Get Hondo and Florum from the Clone Wars mod. I need to do that, because Hondo's one of my favorite characters from the Clone Wars. He's freaking great, dude. I just cussed, I'm sorry. The stream working on your mod, we can work on it too. Yeah, I don't know. I've been wanting to play though, and that's the issue. The issue with being a mod maker is that you get to a point where it's like writer's block, but not like writer's block. It's like to the point where, well, no, sorry, it's not like writer's block at all. It's like you created it, so you don't care if you take part of it so much anymore. So it's like I used to love playing Republic at War all the time, but now I just want to play other mods. You know what I mean? It's pretty annoying. Like, I got tired of base Republic at War, so can't do it anymore. I hope he changes those to, like, different dropships later on, because they all use the same one right now. What is that? That's the one of those transport ships from Star Wars Starfighter. Wondering you play as the Naboo Starfighter guy, and that's a Corellian Corvette, it looks like. Nice. Is that a Star Destroyer? Is that a Crash Star Destroyer? That is a Crash Star Destroyer. Somehow, there's a Crash Star Destroyer here way before the Empire existed. Okay, sorry.
Start a kill sweep.
What is this? Oh, this is another capture point? Okay. So if we hold that, we win, I think. Playing Luke's theme song. Where's the twin sons of Tatooine?
Now,
look off into the sunset.
The enemy is approaching.
Mm-hmm.
Follow behind me. With you, Tripper.
Why are you driving backward?
Charge!
Reinforcement point contested.
Seriously, Droidica? You're gonna do that to me? I want to say this is Banking Clan or Commerce Guild or whatever that we're fighting here. I'm excited, but But I feel like I really want to play CIS for the first time. I never play CIS. Not even in my mod. I've done that one, like, half playthrough of CIS. I don't know. But I'm interested, because they can do all the assimilation thing of the other factions and all that. That's pretty cool. We lost the landing zone. I hate you guys so much. Those steps. They have steps. Look at all those destroyer droids. That was a lot of them. This is rough. I don't want them to come up behind me and take this landing zone too. I was trying to get 10 points. What are these called? Unit capacity. I've got you. I'm gonna send them Sith Empire their own Star Destroyers. Yeah, but they didn't look that way. They look different. The Sith Star Destroyers looked really cool. It looked really cool. You look at the ones from the Old Republic, the MMO. It looks so cool. That might be one of my favorite Star Destroyers designs. You should name a Venator the NRS Onslaught. I don't think I could put NRS in it and still have it seem canon. But I can put Onslaught, that's for sure. Starting kill sweep. With your trooper. Going in tight. That's super easy. It's literally a text file. You can just add in all the names you want to that text file and the game will load them. Since I already have Venators programmed with names. Okay, hold on. Stop moving. Look at that little one little droid.
There's an awful lot of them!
This is under attack.
Oh crap, Hailfire droids! Oh crap! That's no good,
Choose your reinforcements.
Heading out.
Get more vehicles. I need more vehicles. What are you doing?
Acknowledged.
Let's go. Hold on, wait. There's battle droids coming. Oh man, this is rough. Oh man, this is rough. Let's get Ayla and Shakti and see what they look like. Look at their little baby transports! Oh, it's lagging. Hold on, little baby transports smaller than the tanks. Stop driving, where are you going? Okay, here's Shakti. She looks... it's not too bad. I mean, look at her. Not too bad. Okay, what about Ayla? Oh, God. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, she T-posed! That's okay. Okay, let's move on, guys. Yeah, a lot of BX commandos, actually. Somebody's voice says Luke still. Nojembrean Republic ship. Yeah, but I can't put NRS because it's a Star Wars mod. That one... good idea, but it wouldn't... I can't put it in a Star Wars mod. Commander Skywalker reporting. Where? I don't see him. Problem I find with my mod is trying to make it unique enough. Well, how unique can you get it if it's a submod? That's the thing. You see the problem? You'd have to make your own mod from scratch for it to be super unique. And I would do that, but the issue is, I don't know how to model, I don't know how to texture, I don't know how to do any of that crap. So I need to rely on other people to help me out. It's getting really laggy, actually. I don't think friendly fire is on for this mod, so I could call in an airstrike and end this for everybody. You know what? I might just do that, actually. I hope they get here in time. My Jedi are overpowered, though. Look at this. I wonder if Count Dooku's that overpowered. Because my Jedi are stupid overpowered. Come on, bombers. I need you here. The super battle droids. Following your lead. They're not going to make it in time. They're already out of range. Oh, no. Maybe they will get some, actually. It's not all of them. Ah, that sucks. They got two of them. Better than nothing. I don't even own this location yet. What are you guys doing? Let me get all of my clone troopers. Hey, take cover in there. Why is it so laggy? Probably because there's so many things going on in this map right now. All right, there we go. My clones are all taking cover. That'll help out a lot, actually. I think Bly shot her too many times. Oh, no. You know how to model? Wow. Well, I wish I knew how to model. Hey, if you wanna try and take a stab at making a ship model for me, be my guest. But man, that's so much. I tried to learn. I have, but I've tried using Blender, which is free. I don't know if I'm supposed to crank out $400 for 3DS Max. You know. I'm sorry, man. Sorry. We're killing it. You learned how to make models in school? I wish I did that. I learned how to use Adobe Flash in school, and I haven't used it since, okay? Can this 60 seconds be up already? Because we're looking a little dire right now. We're being surrounded. We got tanks coming at us from everywhere. I like that the AATs don't have shields. I feel like that's smart. Because I don't think AATs normally have shields. I think they do in my mod, though.
System control.
Okay. Let's continue on. Oh yeah, no. But if this... When this mod gets released, I might make a submod for this, because there's already some things that I think could be improved. Like, blaster colors. My Juggernaut shoots red. Why does it shoot red? There are competitions to who will make the best model, and then the winner gets it 3D printed. Wow. Hey, go make a Star Destroyer mod. No, I'm kidding. I don't need a Star Destroyer. Make something you want to see in my mod, and I'll put it in there. See, the issue is, not only do I have to learn how to make models, but I also learn how to... I have to put hardpoints in it that I can then program into the game as the weapon's hardpoints. You gotta learn how to make rotating turrets for some vehicles, you know? Like, it's just, man... It's a lot. It's a lot. I don't know how people do that stuff. Then you gotta learn how to make a texture and put it on that model, and it's like... I need to go to school just to learn all that. Monday. I don't know how to texture except there's no tutorials for Empire at War. Yeah, that's the issue. There's no tutorials ever. At anywhere. My mic wasn't cooperating with me. So, Corey and a lot of the other modders are actually trying to work towards making a full tutorial wiki thing. I don't know how much progress it's been, but they're working on that. That's pretty cool. Beginning construction. Let's go take Florum. I want it. I want Hondo.
Construction complete.
Wow, you're actually good at modeling, huh? A Tiger tank, the Bismarck, and a model of a Venator. Man, that's nice. I love the Venator. I wanted a Venator start or a Venator Lego, but they're so stupid expensive. You can't buy them anymore because they don't sell them anymore. You have to buy them secondhand, so they're stupid expensive. But I got my Lego X-Wing right there, so. It's the Resistance X-Wing, the new one, the cool one. It's blue, it matches the aesthetic, you know.
Choose your reinforcements. Reinforcements on route.
Roger.
Reinforcements canceled.
Let's go. We'll be there soon.
Moving. All ahead. Reinforcements canceled.
You guys gonna retreat yet or what? Are we gonna fight this for real? We can fight it if you want to. They're already almost dead, it doesn't even matter.
Holding fire for maximum effect.
Okay. I tried to get recruited by you, but you know you didn't want. Well, I don't know. This has always just been a me kind of thing. If I was gonna bring a whole team together, I would make my own mod, you know? You've contributed some things, but I don't know. I had an X-Wing and a Y-Wing, I think. I had a lot more Legos at the parents' house. I had like, I had an ARC-170, I had Anakin's a yellow fighter, and I had a full AT-TE. I had a lot of Legos as a kid. Still have them, I think. We're getting Florum. Best known as the base of operations for Hondo Onaka's pirate gang. Nice. Oh, wow. Oh, wow! It actually looks like Florum. Look at that. It's like the canyons leading into the village that they lived in. That's so cool. Wow. Wow, they actually made Florum. That's crazy.
Choose your reinforcements.
They could have definitely skimped out and just made a desert planet, but they did. They went all in. I like it. I can appreciate that. Oops, I accidentally hit pause instead of double speed. My bad. All the pieces went into an Iowa-class battleship, which you built at age 10, and now you're building the Yamato. Why didn't you start with the Yamato? The biggest ship ever built. But the Iowa's pretty cool, too, so I can understand.
For our brothers.
For our brothers.
Follow behind me.
This should help.
Piece of crap Twitch internet. I think it's internet. Is anybody else having trouble with Twitch? Go restart your router, man. This is nice. Gives me those Tatooine vibes, though.
Starting kill sweep. I've got you. Going in tight.
Are those Tusken Raiders? Sand people? Why did they have sand people here? Excuse me? There should not be sand people here. Why are there sand people here? We're not on Tatooine. We're on Florum. There shouldn't be sand people here. Whatever. I'll let it slide this time. I need to learn how to add indigenous people like this. That's for sure. I need to go look. I need to play with the map editor. If I can make maps, that would help a lot, actually. Needed more pieces, and back then I was a big American fanboy. Yeah, it's okay, I get it. Everybody learns, eventually. I'm just kidding. Okay, more tanks. Let's bring in Annie and Obi, the dynamic duo.
Right, I heard you were looking for a Jedi. I sense conflict.
Bombing run available.
Okay, so this is going to be close quarters battle, actually. It's going to be kind of tough. Because there's a way in right here, and there's a way in right here. That's it. I don't know how my tanks are going to get in there. I'm excited to see what the Ryloth map looks like then. If they made a movie accurate Florum, it means the Ryloth map's probably pretty cool too. I'm going to drop right there. Bombs right there. Everybody back up a little bit. Let's chill out a little bit.
Target locked. Very bad feeling
about this. I have a very bad feeling about this, Anakin says.
Locking on.
And bomb, 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 bomb. Bomb the innocents. We don't need them. Oh, this is a close quarters map, though. What is going on? Who are they fighting? Jawas? Are they fighting Jawas right now? Is that a sensor array?
Oh, my servos.
This is a really cool map, though. This is meant for infantry, though, for sure. Let's keep moving, guys. Wow, that's pretty cool, actually. Oil! Americans are coming! There's a lot going on. They're taking out my walkers.
Unit destroyed. Very bad
feeling. There's so much going on. My walkers, I know the issue. My walkers aren't getting up here yet. They're all stuck. The Juggernaut tank is just blocking them all in. Get out of there. Get out of there. I need your help. Oh man, this is rough. This is rough. This is not good. This is not good at all. There's an abandoned mining facility there that I would like to have, though. Force push. Oh, crap. There's so much going on. Hondo, where you at, bro?
Unit destroyed.
Are you damaged?
That's the Millennium Falcon, covered in dirt right here. What?
Unit destroyed.
Oh man, this isn't good. I don't like this one bit.
Are you damaged?
I haven't really lost much besides the AT-RTs, I think. All my infantry's still alive. It's just the AT-RTs I'm missing, which unfortunately that was my last group of AT-RTs, so I'll need to get more. But first things first, let me get Obi-Wan to go cap this thing for me. But it'll give me some muns. I could always use muns. Not muns, muns from Molinist, but monies.
This should be interesting.
We've captured an abandoned.
There we go. I'm hardly breaking a sweat. That, what is that? Another abandoned sensor? There's two abandoned sensor arrays on the same map. Dumb. What's that? What is that? Door controls? Oh, an abandoned turbo laser. Okay, so I'm not going that way. That's what you're telling me. Do not go that way.
They don't stand a chance now.
Here. You real quick, capture that. We'll bring in some more infantry. That'd be smart. Come on, hurry up and cap it. Did somebody say oil? He got it. Come on, keep capping that for me, bro.
Choose your reinforcements.
There we go. Nice. Let's bring in infantry. And that's it. That's all I can bring in. I do have another bombing run available. What to use it on, though? That's the question. Let's use it right here, and hopefully they get there in time. They probably won't, but hopefully.
Initiate bombing run.
I've got you.
They stop. Let the bombing run do its work. They made it in time. Targets engage. Okay, there's just battle droids up here, so that's all we will have to worry about. I say we continue moving, though. There's another spider walker coming. Sorry about the internet bugs, I know the feel. Yeah, it sucks, man. Gonna just invade to make sure there's none anyway. If there isn't some, we will find some. This is where the fun begins. My pop filter is not cooperating with me.
I've got a very bad feeling about
this. Alright, Anakin, we get it. You have a bad feeling about this, bro. See, there's a crate dragon skull. Why the heck is there a crate dragon skull here on Florum?
Kill me.
What is this, Norway? Invade them, they have the oil. Go straight for Greece, bro. Anakin stuck? Are you serious, bro? Oh my god, he's stuck. Is it because I used... Oh, that's exactly where I used the ability. So he's having the same issue that Kaede Mundi had. That I had to fix. I fixed it by changing his ability because he didn't have a moveset or something for that ability. Okay, it's just battle droids left. Let's watch it. Let's watch Obi kick some butt. He's just... It's working! It's working! Just swing back and forth and they'll die! What? Are you even facing them, bro? Who are you attacking? What? Whatever. The force is there. The Middle East. It's an invasive species. They flew to Florida planet. That's how it goes. Man, these buildings have some health to them, that's for sure. Nice. That should be it. There's just that group of enemies left over there. Are you really gonna make us hunt them down? They're really gonna make us hunt down that one group of battle droids over here. Oh, wait. They have a... Okay, they're retreating. Never mind. I was about to say, they have a turbo laser tower there. I don't want to fight that. Mussolini used it to make all his spaghetti. Oil? I can believe it. Yeah, that's why spaghetti's so good, right? We lost our AT-RTs. We'll have to build more. But Florum is now ours. Where's my man Hondo? Because I don't see him.
Constructing.
I don't see him. Probably can't get him yet. Probably something. I'll have to add in. Oh, the planet Thule, though. Ooh, that's a nice one. And we're, like, mopping up pretty well, though. We own most of the galaxy. The Confederacy doesn't have crap. They have those two freaking Lucre Hulks, though, somewhere. To do what to do. I guess let's start. Let's queue up some more ground forces. ATRTs. I could use some ATPTs. I got plenty of money. Spend it all. Uat, what can you build me? Uat can build. Should I build one of those dreadnought shipyards? Probably, right?
Construction complete.
Probably smart. Can't build any other capture ships besides the Invincible class dreadnought. Which sucks. I kind of want to take it easy for a little bit, because I want to let the game clock go.
It will be done.
It will be done. Let's move you back to the core world. You'll be safe.
Closing range.
Sorry, it's Florum, not Florida. And the other half went to the Eastern Front. Oh, where's Contrum? Heck is Contrum, what are you? What planet is that? Got anything special for me? What is Contrum? What planet is that? Did you guys see it? Because I don't see it. Contrum. Hold on, while I'm at it, I should up the defenses on Mon Cala. Oh, what is that? Renili Star Drone. I just want to up your space station.
Building under construction.
I don't know what planet this is, so I guess it's just gonna die, because I have no idea where it is. Sorry, drink water. Hydrate! You're right, my bad, dude, sorry. And then he said dehydrate. Hold on, I'll go run circles around the house. So you can drink the oil! Oh man. Where the heck? Where is this planet? It's about to be like a key planet that's gonna turn the tide of the war, watch. I just don't know where it is. Oh, it's right here! That is a key planet! That's a very key planet, actually, because that's my one way to the outer... Is that the outer rim? I think it's called... No, it's not the outer rim, is it? I don't know. But yeah, that's my one route over there. So that's a key planet. Okay. Hold on. We can fix this. Where's my fleet going? Whatever. We're just gonna lose it. We'll try and take it back, though. Oh, hey, sorry, John. Welcome. Hello. I'm glad you could drop by. You said you couldn't, but I'm glad you could. I'll get 2 dreadnoughts if I get 25,000. I can do that, no problem.
Construction complete.
Take me 2 weeks. How's the war going? Honestly, pretty easy so far. I haven't run into any serious issues yet, so we'll see. I don't even have Venators yet, though. I can unlock the research for that at week 12, so I'm trying to wait until that's done, you know? Oh, Bugs, hi, welcome. Yeah, they were trying to get something together, but they had technical difficulty. Contrum has 1 Lucra Hulk. Okay, it's gonna be a tough one, but I want to try. I want to try and win that. I do. I think I can. I really think I can. Here we go. Let's do this. Oh, never mind. Hold on. I was about to say, the ground forces got there that quick. Lucra Hulks are OP in this mod? Uh-oh. Okay. Well, I'm gonna retreat from this battle because my transports got there. Your mom. Yeah, that's probably it. You're both using Twitch. Well, this is a Trade Federation one. I think that's what this faction is. The brown one. It's not CIS though. It's not Confederacy. I think it's Trade Federation. So that means they're gonna have hundreds of battle droids, and I can't wait. I love battle droids, and I love how cute their voices. Wish I had keys when I was stuck outside with -4 degrees and it was raining chairs today. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I just realized it's still the Thrawn's Revenge background picture when you in the battle screen.
Ready to go.
What's ready to go? Oh, I'm building this. ATRT. Okay, we're about to have a pretty big space battle. It's 70 degrees here in winter. Yeah, it was like not even jacket weather on Christmas Day, and I was really upset. Here we go, space battle. So they have a Lucre Hulk, a Munificent, and two of these, what are these, cruisers? This is gonna be a fun battle. Yeah, I wish it was cold. I mean, I hate the cold, but I don't want it to be like hot outside when it's Christmas, you know?
Roger that.
Oh man, this is gonna be it, dudes. Now's the chance, okay? We drop right on top of them, go big or go home, and die. If we die, we die. I don't care. Oh, I didn't think all their fighters would already be deployed. Okay, that changes everything. I need Pallian. I need one. I need all my carriers. These are all carrier acclimators, which is a very good idea. I might implement that in the mine. That's pretty cool, actually.
Moving to sector. Engines to full. Moving.
It's gonna be rough. It's gonna be very rough. Okay. I need both of you ships. Open fire on that fighter bay. I need my fighters to deploy. Fighters, they're deploying. Okay. Oh man, they have tri-fighters and oh crap. No, there they go. All the fighters deployed. V-19s go. Bombers.
Form up.
Okay, bombers. I need you to engage the engines. No. Hold on. Smarter to take out the fighter bay on that Lucre Hulk.
Heavy cruiser standing by.
Standing by.
Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Oh mama. I love cold weather, the best weather. Ah, nah, it's alright. I don't know. I don't know.
Reporting.
Not a big fan of the cold. I like. I don't know. Okay. Now that he is dead, I'll focus fire onto him. Get my dreadnoughts to break off. Focus fire on him. Along with the Arquitans. Open fire that Munificent. Oh man, oh man. There's a lot of fighters still.
Choose your reinforcement target lock.
Oh crap, they are killing him. I guess they're targeting him.
Direct fire on the engines.
Fire for effect.
Oh, this is rough. That's so many fighters. It's okay though.
Get behind them.
Man, oh man. Man.
I have them.
Celsius is made up. You're made up. You're just an AI. I hate it being cold, hot. At least when you're cold, you can put more clothing on. Yeah, but when it's hot, you can just take clothing off. Am I right? You hate me with a spicy tea.
Coming around. I've got them in my sights.
Okay, so all their ships are dead. All my ships are dead. Push me to the edge. Everybody focus fire on the Lucre Hulk, except for that ship is still alive, but I don't care about it. It's too far away for it to matter right now. Who's launch bay? Oh, you're launch bay. Okay, you're getting your butt kicked, huh? Let's bring in more dreadnoughts. You know what, I really should have brought more acclimators. Get more fighter support. How much are these? They're one each. Let's get Annie and Obi in here to see how good they are in a battle. Oh, they're retreating. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. They're retreating. Can I destroy it in time? If everybody opens fire, can we destroy it in time? I really freaking hope so. Everybody, please kill it. Everybody, open fire on the end. We're not going to kill it in time. We're not going to kill it in time. It's going to get away. I shouldn't have called in those reinforcements. Dang, that sucks. That really sucks. But then you sweat a lot, and it's icky. Bro, just go shower. Go shower. I see the avocado crush. I can't download anything on my computer because if I watch YouTube or play games while something downloads, it cancels it. Hey, it's time you ask your mom to upgrade. I can't believe they got away. But on the bright side, we know that my fleet can take on a Lucre Hulk. We learned something valuable today. And if we really want to, we could chase them out of here. Would be a pretty good idea. Let's do that. Let's chase them out of here.
Confirmed.
Closing range.
I go.
Oh, their whole army just showed up. Their army showed up. Are you kidding? No. That's no. 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 That's stupid. Their army made it, but since I just sent my fleet out, they're allowed to invade. You're kidding me. You are absolutely kidding me right now. That's so stupid. That's so stupid, bro. That's so stupid. It's just have hope, easy win. Oh, crap. Hold on. Can my pop filter not slide down? I don't know. It doesn't do that. We have a good amount of forces, though. Like a not like a super good, like a decent amount. What are these scout troopers? What do these guys look like? Oh, they're actually phase one troopers. Okay. Hey, that's because the Jedi didn't believe in hope, remember?
There we go.
They had their fancy magic tricks.
Turret constructing.
Okay, so here's the strat. Camp the infantry in the buildings. These are free infantry. So the free troops, I don't care if I lose. My paid troops, I care if I lose.
These are not the droids you're looking for.
These are not the droids you were looking for, he says. Get a sensor relay so I know what's going on. Get you guys in the building. I hope there's not a closer one, because then I'll feel really stupid. Oh, the scout bikes can't capture stuff in this mod. That sucks. Okay, well, let's scout ahead and figure out what's going on then. This is that point that they need to hold to win. Does that count for us as well? If we hold it, will we still win?
Let's do this. Going in tight. For our brothers. There we go. Now.
Okay, they're coming. Oh, they're coming. They're coming. So,
okay.
Man, that's rough. Okay, here we go. I want to capture this point because there's those turrets there. Those would be very useful. Oh, they're going to start dropping troops right on top of us because they just capped it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's not good. See, why do they shoot green? They shouldn't be shooting green. That bothers me. Okay, that's not good. Oh, there's more turrets up here. Okay, I'm gonna have to send people up. Let's do that. Let's make that group one. Let's make this group two. We have the landing zone. Move up. Let's take these positions real quick. You guys move up and cap those turrets. That'll make our life a lot easier. And by you guys taking this turret and putting an anti-vehicle one here, since this is water, infantry can't cross the water, so it has to be a vehicle.
Let's do this.
Then we'll move down this way and try to lock this down a little bit. Can you give me you? You'll be group three, you'll be my scout. I want to know what's down here. Nothing, nothing's down here. Good to know.
Construction.
One more.
Let's do this.
Let's put an anti-vehicle here.
There we go.
We're going too far ahead, I think. Oh, those are BX commandos. Let's kill them real quick. I'll put an anti-infantry turret here.
Going in tight.
Oh, team killed a whole bomber squad because Hope. Hey, sorry. John, the mod is not on Steam. It's an open beta right now. You'll have to go to their Discord to get the information. Yeah, Bugs just explained it. Never mind. Corey probably unfriended me because he kept bothering him. Yeah, that sounds like, yeah. You can't annoy busy, famous people like him, okay? Be lucky that he responded once. That's a lot of battle droids coming in. I'm gonna pull back soon, since there's no turrets over here for us. Okay, we're getting out of here. We've been defeated! What? Oh, they kept it! That's dumb. Imagine Nojembre with a Bob Ross haircut. Hold on, let me go get my Bob Ross wig real quick.
Tactical battle imminent.
Hold on. Space battle. So they didn't cap the planet. Maybe. Hold on. Wait a second. Might be onto something here. Honestly, what you should have done is ask general questions, not, like, privately messaging him, because that would get pretty annoying.
Reporting.
So, yeah, that's probably what happened. Look at all those transports! We gotta go kill him. We gotta go kill him, guys, before they escape!
Carrick en route.
Corey's the developer of this mod. He's, I would say, the biggest Empire War developer. They got away. They got away. I'm gonna go watch some Doctor Who and lurk for a bit. You have a good time. I will try my best, man. Thanks for dropping by. Okay. And an enemy fleet is about to invade Kashyyyk. Of course they are. Watches Doctor. Well, you know what? Maybe one day I'll get a chance to. But today is not that day.
On my way, sir. Destination set. Order acknowledged. On my way, sir.
Okay.
There we go. Now we're talking. Come on.
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh, I accidentally spawned him with the ARC troopers instead of the regular troopers. Whatever. I seem to get to that point and cap it. Man, I didn't know the AI would go for it too, to be honest with you. That's pretty smart of them. That's crazy. This AI is crazy smart. Oh man. Oh man, that's so much infantry! Holy crap! Oh my god, look at all that infantry! Oh my god! Oh my god! Those are crab droids! They have crab droids! Look at how cute they are! Wow, these ARC troopers are holding strong though, I'm surprised! Because they're special forces, that's why. I like the infantry combat of this mod a lot. And I kind of want to model my infantry off of it a little bit. So I'm gonna change I already planned to change back to a squad base, but still using the Clone Wars models. But I think I already have an idea of how I'm gonna do it. A little different than this mod, but I have an idea. I just need to figure out. There's one issue I had. I might have to ask for help, because I didn't know how to fix it. Oh, there's the MTT! Oh, it's deploying droids! Look at that! It's deploying battle droids! That's so cool! Nice. Oh, there's another MTT. Okay. Good to know. Nice. There's another one. My ATTEs will beat you.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
When I sub for you, you have to use the money to watch Doctor Who. What? Hold on, why do I need to use that money to watch Doctor Who if I could... What is it? What do I have to pay for to watch Doctor Who? I mean, that's what I'm saying. Then I'll sub and donate for him not to watch it. You guys are wild. Apart from Series 11, I don't even know what that is. Man, get in range and you just get the laser, bro. That ATT is a little hurt, though. We're just gonna double speed it. We own the place. All we gotta do is hide for 60 seconds. We win. Nice job, everybody. Control achieved. The planet's ours again. I hate them. I hate them for doing that. And we're about to cap their planet. Let's get a save real quick. I don't want to crash. And also, they're about to invade Kashyyyk. I don't know where they're coming from, but we got to stop that. It's the Trade Federation we're fighting. So, I don't know if they're going to change that later, but I get it, the CIS, you know, they haven't united everybody or whatever, but the Trade Federation shouldn't have, like, super battle droids, you know? Because that was I don't remember who it was, but that was somebody else, like the Techno Union or somebody, that they gave them the super battle droids. So hopefully they change that later and just give them, you know, what they would have. Because right now they're basically just a carbon copy of this of the Confederacy faction. I haven't seen it, so how do I know that the angel demons don't hypnotize you? But the Providence class, though, I have not fought one yet, so... See how that goes. I don't think I fought one yet. I just killed, or I almost killed a Lucre Hulk, but it ran. Yeah. Man, oh man, do saves take forever? There we go. Okay. Oh man, I can't wait to fight an Umbara. Oh man. Okay, so we're about to be at that planet. Delty, I'm gonna take it from the Trade Federation. I'm assuming they're attacking Kashyyyk from Umbara, because that's the only place that's near. Oh, but I'll be able to hold that planet for sure. Look at all the defenses I got here. Hex, yeah, we're ready. We were born ready for this.
Beginning construction.
Delty is about to be ours.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, there's a thing here. A Lucre Hulk. There's a Lucre Hulk here. We're gonna go kill it. Let's build the danger egg. I am in the beginning of the Clone Wars. I am so far away from the danger egg.
They're in this direction.
I don't even have Venator Star Destroyers yet. That's how far behind I am.
I copy.
Oh, look at this map. Look at that. Droids. Okay, that's a lot of fighters. Oh, they have a Providence too. Oh, crap. And a Golden Defense Platform. Oh, crap. I don't know if I'll be winning this one. I don't know how I feel about this. Well. That's an issue. Because that's a lot. That's a lot of firepower and a lot of fighters. Look at all those fighters. Look at all those fighters. Oh no. What are these? Those are hyena bombers. That's a lot. I think we might have to retreat. We'll have to come back later.
Jump to light speed.
That's a lot. Can we just build a donut ship? They have a donut ship. I was scared. Yep, I was scared. As you can see, I'm tactically withdrawing. I'm not running. I'm tactically retreating. There's a difference, I swear. Why are you retreating that way? Why would you go that way? I don't want you to go that way. You went back to the home. That's so annoying. Well, What's capital or dreadnought shipyards almost ready? What can you build there?
Construction.
It is complete. Cannot build anything. Got it. Fleet approaching. Where? Oh no, you can build. You can build the Praetor. What's it called? Yeah, Praetor. An enemy fleet is about to invade Kashyyyk. Hey, I'm ready to fight him. Let's do it. I'm gonna retreat you guys out of here because you're not gonna. Carrick on route. Mbara wouldn't be. Oh, see, that's why they have a big fleet right there. It's right next to Cater Nemoidia, which is their capital. I just need to keep letting time progress. That's my issue. I need Venators. Kashyyyk, they have Providence Light, or whatever they're called, Recusant Carriers. Oh, they have 5 of these! Look at that! Okay. We're not gonna win it anyway, so that's fine. And we'll win the ground battle, I'm sure. I'm sure we will.
Ready to go.
Probably would be smart. So, these are the Commerce Guild, but Confederacy isn't very strong in this area. Know what I should do? I should start queuing up infantry on Kamino. Oh, there's a lot queued up already. Okay, never mind. Well, still, I'll queue more up. Just because they're only a credit, I might as well, you know? Deservo. That's a different planet. They didn't say they were attacking. How'd they get there? How did they get there? How did that fleet get there? What? What? Did I miss something? Excuse me. Because... you guys don't have a line to my... That's the purple, isn't it? That's the purple. They're purple. But they're all the way over here. That's like planets away. Excuse me? Unless they're allowed to jump through the other factions. Are they all working together? Is that how that works? Huh. Okay, well, we lost that planet.
Gravity control generator destroyed.
Oh, that's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy. Sorry. Build a task force 70 Venators and 90 Acclimators. I will, eventually. I mean, telling units to go somewhere while pause, and it will go there when you unpause. That only works in battles. It does not work in space. If you try to move something in this overview, it won't work. You wouldn't like Vader saying, "Ha, wait up, rebels, I have things to..." Yeah, I guess they can go through the other factions. I didn't know they could. I would have been more prepared.
Building started.
Let's get more prepared, right?
Constructing.
Wait, you already have one of those, don't you? Yeah, you do. Build a barracks. Build a barracks.
Beginning construction.
What was I doing? Oh, hold on. You guys, go take this place back. Go sit in there. I queued up infantry. I don't think there's much for me to do left. Wait, past time. That's past time. And hopefully they'd not get attacked too much more, because I want to pass time. Aurelia's fleet. Oh, what's that?
Construction really? Complete.
Brilliant engineering.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Ah, who are they? Who are they attacking? They're invading the Roche asteroid belt. Are you serious right now? That's not good, because that's one of my like key places. I don't remember where it's at. It's up here. Dang. Dang, dang, dang. Okay. Here's what we do. This fleet, give me one of those ships. We're gonna go this way and up that way. Did I?
Tactical battle imminent.
Did. Okay. Kashyyyk. What are those? Is that a pirate? What is that guy? Kashyyyk. Who are these people? That's Severance Tan. That is Sora Bulk. A Weequate Jedi Master. I don't know that guy. Ah, so he worked with Mace Windu in making his lightsaber thing, which turned him to the dark side. That's Ventress. Look, Ventress does not look good. She does not look good at all. She's purple. But Dooku looks good, though. That's my man right there. But man, they brought everything. They brought everything they have. Okay. I was like, yeah, we're going to do fine. This could be an easy battle, but I don't know, man. I don't know anymore. CIS can unify the corporations. Yeah, I read that. Like, think of Hearts of Iron 4. It has console commands, but they're cheating, but they're part of the game. Huh. I never play Hearts of Iron with console because I like a real game. You guys are like, eh, spawn 30,000 people, spawn 30,000 weapons, we're good to go. Okay. Oh, so my ATTE just started in enemy territory. That's cool. Why are the... Hold on! Hold on! Hold the phone! Wait a second! Game-breaking bug. Game-breaking. I have to stop playing now. Just kidding. But why am I fighting the Wookiees? I am the Republic, and I'm killing Wookiees? What? I like the map, though. This is a cool Kashyyyk map. Huh. But why the heck am I fighting Wookiees? I hope my guys can get there in time.
There we go. Guard your back, brothers. Come on. Follow behind me.
Okay, I need you guys up here. You guys are all my free units. You guys are not my free units. You guys come back here. You guys go up here. You are not a free unit as well, but I trust you to be able to survive because you're an ATTE. I'm gonna build an AA turret right here. No, I'll build a sensor relay right here, actually. For our brothers. Oh, we're at the perfect place where they can't shoot us because they're downhill. That's cheating. That's gotta be cheating, right? Get a sensor relay. Okay, these are all free units, or these are my paid units, so I can put them all in there. I just realized there's other, they can go around, they can go the long way around. Okay, you guys need to be here then. And then I'll put them in that cover spot, probably. Oops. The experience of the game is without cheats, and you feel like you achieve something. Yeah, yeah. Hearts of Iron is one of those games you can't cheat in because it's not the same. you don't get the satisfaction of playing an 8-hour game and winning.
There we go.
Oh, we are killing them because they're downhill and they can't shoot us. That's cheating, right? That's game breaking. Yep, guys. Nice. These are nice ATPT models. Look at that. Can you guys not move forward? That'd be real nice. Wow. This is nice. This is a nice map. It should be hard for the CIS to attack this map. But I also shouldn't be fighting Wookiees. The Wookiees have been revolting against their masters. Destroy any Wookiee trees that you find. So evil. I mostly used to use it to make scenarios like Soviet keeps Alaska and then just watch sometimes. I'll just conquer the world for fun of it. I don't know. That's not fun to me, but... If that's what you like to do, then that's what you like to do, man. Oh, they try to pull up the flank, but they can't, because I have turrets. Wow, that's a lot of destroyer droids, actually. That's a crap ton. Alright, are you guys doing? You guys are doing pretty good still. Hey, no, get out! What are you doing? Okay. There's a lot coming in now. Can you guys kill this thing, please, before it runs over all my infantry? Thank you! I'm starting to lag. This mod's too nice. The Wookiees are on their side. That's so annoying. Droidicas are dope. They are dope. I like them a lot. Just not when I'm fighting them. No. Oh, that's cool. The barracks has a turret on it. Look at that. That's so cool. Yeah, that turret's almost down. That turret held on. Look at all these battle droids. Look at that swarm of battle droids. Hey, you're an anti-vehicle turret, right? Yeah. Can you start taking out those tanks? Or can you not hit it from here? I don't think you can. Kill the droidicas then. Look at all those droidicas. And they're barely doing any damage. That makes me happy. Okay, I'm gonna have to call in reinforcements, I think. Oops, sorry. Oh, I forgot I had troops in that bunker. That's nice. Oh, they're swarming me. They're swarming. They're breaking through. Look at this. Did I not build something right here? Like a sensor relay? I think I did. But it's just not there anymore. Oh, this is rough. Alright, I gotta pull in my paid troops. Paid troops gotta come in. Uh-oh. Sora Bulk is here. Alright. My paid troops should be able to turn the tide of the battle. But man, oh man, is it close. There's so much going on, my computer's actually lagging. That's what I like. Yeah, hey. If you guys are just having a spirited discussion, that's cool. But I hope nobody actually gets upset. That's all I care about. Unit destroyed. I lost all of my free forces. Hold on, I just got a new one. Here you go, here's one. Look at all those hailfire tanks down there. We gotta get out of here. We're backing up. Paid troops, get out. Paid troops, retreat. Only because you're not free. I don't care about your lives, or I care about your lives more than the other lives. Okay, he's doing some... he's doing some damage, and he heals, and that's really annoying. Unit destroyed. Okay. Oh, come on, lag. Calm down. There's just so many destroyer droids. Man, we lost our turrets, so we're a little stretched thin here, but I'm getting more infantry, so that's nice. And there's Wookiees coming. What about the Republic attack on the Wookiees? Oh, come on, don't crash on me, please. You can watch the battle in slow motion now. Gordon Ramsay's coming. Uh-oh, there's more. Okay, there's more. That's not good. Okay, hold on. Build turret. Come on. Walker, if you can get up there and kill those hailfire tanks, that'll make life a lot easier. Oh, they came to us. Okay, cool. They came straight to us. They're gonna run us over. That's exactly what they're doing. That was smart. That was very smart of them. Wow, AI. Why are you so smart? I'm so used to stupid AI in this game. Okay. We have a break right now. For a short moment. Never mind. Break's over. Break's over. Back to the battle, everybody. Got more hellfires coming. This is all number one. Oh, crap. Need another vehicle turret. Nice, got it built. What are those? VX Commandos? Oh, those are Wookiees, okay. Kill that walker, please! Or the tank. Enemy bombardment? I've never had a bombardment. I didn't know they were in the game. Alright, move forward, move forward. There's a hero here. What's his face? I don't know how we're gonna kill him. Oh crap. That bombardment's gonna ruin my day. It's so laggy. This mod is giving me a gigantic battle that I haven't fought in a while, and I like it. I really like it. Gotta say that. You don't very much get cool big battles like this. I need everybody open fire on that dang hero. Can we even kill that hero? I don't think we can. I'm gonna go on a limb here and say we can't kill that hero, because my Jedi are stupid overpowered, I know that for a fact. So I'm sure their Sith are pretty overpowered as well. Oh no! The bombardment! The bombardment! Oh no, I missed it. But it killed a lot of my people. Oh crap. Oh crap, it took out my ATTE! Oh no. Oh no. Dang. So what do you think is the conversion rate for one clone squad to how many droid squads they can kill? Because that's a lot of droids left. Look at this battle, look at how cool this is! Look at how cool this is, man. It's just like Geonosis all over again. I can't get a good camera view. Oh crap. We're not gonna win this, are we? We held while we could, boys. We held while we could. That's all that matters. Yeah, because we can't kill that dang Jedi. Alright, ATPTs, are they good against infantry still? I think so. It's alright, we're gonna take down as many as we can.
Hi.
You guys don't have to move anymore, don't worry about it. You guys are good. Ah, crap. Oh no. It's alright, we just mowed down most of their army. That's pretty good. I got another clone squad coming in too. But man, they're breaking through.
Unit destroyed. Let's go.
It's so stupid that how strong those Jedi or Sith are. Because it's self-healing. The self-healing is the annoying part. Ooh, Count Dooku! Wow! Count Dooku, what is he wearing? Count Dooku has less health than that other guy, I think. Ah, he's just one-manning my army. That's so stupid. That's so dumb. I think that's dumb. Because he can just one-man all my tanks and stuff, you know? That's so stupid. And then Severance Tan is here, of course. So stupid. That's so stupid! That's stupid! That's gotta be nerfed, because that's dumb.
These are not the droids you're looking.
That's dumb. That's dumb. That's so upsetting. We actually had a chance of winning, but they just one-manned my entire army. And he already full healed, you know? Count Dooku doesn't have self-healing, I don't think, because he hasn't healed it a bit yet. But the rest of them, that's so stupid. Everybody, keep killing Count Dooku, since he's not self-healing, doesn't look like. so many troops left while playing. I guess. But I don't know, I felt like this battle was more fulfilling than Republic at War. I don't know. I'm just being nitpicky, I guess. Oh look, it's Ventress. What does she look like? Yeah, she actually looks pretty good. I haven't seen her face. Her face is probably gross, but... No. It's Ventress, so what do you expect? I wanted to kill Dooku, at least.
Gravity control generator destroyed. Mining facility destroyed.
Yeah, just finish off those battle droids if you can. You're not gonna kill Ventress, but... Let's just auto-resolve. It doesn't matter. Ah, that sucks. I have to go because I have to sleep tomorrow. Yeah, yeah, I get it. It's alright. Thanks, Justinian. Thanks for dropping by, man. It's been fun. We've been streaming for an hour and a half, so you were here the whole time. We did a lot of damage to them. We may have lost, but it's only because of those heroes, alright? That's really frustrating.
System lost.
How the heck are you supposed to fight that, you know? That's okay, though. That's okay, though. It's because they have the Wookiees. No, it's because they had three dark side users with lightsabers that, for some reason, can kill entire tank armies. Without ever getting hit. But whatever, whatever. It's okay. It's not, but it's okay.
Building under construction.
Can't I build a space station? Or is that the space? No, that's, yeah, I guess it's the space station. I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't, actually. I'm trying to save money. I forgot that's one of my missions. Hold on, I need to move you to the planet's surface, or not. Planet's surface. Okay. What else did I do? Oh, yeah, I was wasting time. That's what I was doing.
There we go.
I was going to go back to the Roche asteroid belt.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh. It's okay, I still need to capture it from them. So it's three providences. That's three providences. And a Lucrolk. Oh, somehow! Somehow by auto-resolving, we destroyed one of their providences, so I'm not gonna complain, I guess. What is this? I don't know what it's showing me. Okay, good to know. We are at week 10. At week 12, we'll be able to research whatever, whatever, whatever. Venator available 11 weeks, not 12. It's 11. That's exciting. Okay. Wait, actually, what is this? Guide planet influence. Okay. I don't know.
Construction complete.
What planet was I training all those things on?
Ready to go.
Oh, it was here. I'm gonna cancel that one. Let's send you guys to meet up with main army over here.
There we go.
Those are all my, a clone trooper's training over here. I have a plan for my mod to make the Clone Wars GC with the important planets, then I'm going to make a GC with every planet and every minor and every major Clone Wars hero in the modding universe. Hey, if you want to do that, go for it. Call it the Yoden mod. Just kidding. Did my mission... Is this made my mission got complete? Wait, an enemy fleet's about to invade Tibrin? Where the heck is Tibrin? This map's so big, you know? Like, I can't ever... I don't know how to move things to get to where I need them to be, you know? Isn't Tibrin up here? Maybe not. Yeah, it's down here. Okay. I don't need that planet. I don't think. Probably do, but... I kind of do need that planet, actually. kind of do now that I'm looking at it. Build, just build a, build a, build a, whatever this is called, light factory. Hopefully it'll get done in time. So that means it's got to be these guys that are attacking me. What is this? Techno Union? Because there's nobody else within range. Well, I guess it could be. Never mind. Never mind. I love this soundtrack. Enemy fleet's about to invade Corson. Dang it. You guys suck. This totally sucks. The heck is Corson? Oh, it's right there. Really? Really? You guys are real. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I can save this one. They're in range. Go.
I go.
I go. Kind of getting the feeling that everybody needs some high quality H2O Gatorade.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Enemy fleet. Whoa! Hold on. Wait. KDY representative, it's time for the Republic forces to get our own capital ships. Honestly, I'm gonna say it right now. I think they need to shorten the timer on that. Because I've already captured at least 10 planets by then, you know? And it's like, man, this really just sucks. I just want... Begin research.
Unit in production.
Begin research of the Star Destroyer. Beautiful beat. One of my favorite Star Wars ships. Oh, they didn't make it in time. Dang it. It's 7 munificence and one of those things. I think you could probably... win that with this fleet. I'm not sure if we can, but with the rest of the fleet, when they get there, we'll win that. But hold on, if we take out maybe 2 of their munificence, they might run. So you need to press that button on the left side. I did press it. I pressed it multiple times and nothing happened. I know, it bothers me too, don't worry.
Awaiting orders.
Look at those V-19s.
Copy.
Okay, they're sending their fighters in first. I like it. Good idea. I like the way they did it, where it's like a fighter squadron is like different teams of fighters. You see how there's like different groups of 3? That's pretty cool. Ah, oh, they're running. Good.
I should be there any moment now.
Ready for action.
Station ready.
They don't have a lot of fighters, but we don't either, so we have 2 squadrons. They have, what, 4? Yeah, 3. Okay, let's double speed till they get to us. I'm gonna make heavy all of you 1, except for you guys will be 2.
Current commander here.
Because I need all of them to focus on fire. Yeah, no, I pressed the button, trust me. Okay, here's the plan. We're all gonna go kill this ship. Fighters, I need you to screen.
What are your orders?
Oh, that ship's done. If anything, I can emergency retreat them too. I can't forget about that. That is a very valuable tool I have. Okay, that munificence almost down already. Hold on, wait. Kill fighters for me. Kill fighters.
Go after the stragglers.
That thing's done, dude. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. And dead. Go ahead and kill this thing. It's small. Shouldn't be too bad. Hey, try to run. You probably won't make it, but you can try.
Captain here. Reporting. Intercepting.
Firepower. Attack.
These ships are really fast, so I'm not going to try and fight it. You can't even blow up their engines. I feel like they should have hard points, but it's okay. Okay, I think that ship made it out, actually. Well, can we get them to run? Can we get them to run? Probably not, but we can try.
Garrett Commander here.
Captain here.
Reporting.
Oh, man. You can't run, okay.
I've been hit. I need help.
Fire for effect.
I'm on them.
All guys,
I've been hit.
Fire.
Come on, guys. You got it. Garrett, I know you have here. It in you.
Heavy cruiser stepping by.
Ooh, this is close. I think we can kill that last one, though.
Firing turbo lasers. Dreadnought cruiser ready. Reporting.
You run. You run. Come on, you can make it. You can make it. You can make it, Carrick. Come on. Jump. Oh, he made it. We've killed three Munificents already. Everybody... change target to that thing. It's small, you probably won't kill it in time, but we can try. I wish there was a mod that focused on a story mode. Hey, I'm working on a campaign, alright? I'm just self-teaching myself how to make a campaign, alright? I'm working on it, though. It's in the test build already, the framework of it. There's not much to it. It's really like the start of the first mission. And I already ran into trouble with that.
I got one on me.
I wish I could have you guys run. Like my dreadnought.
I can't see him.
Get behind them. I have them now.
I have you now.
Reporting.
Watch this fighter battle.
I've been hit.
Ow.
Heavy cruiser standing by.
I don't think he'll be able to kill another one, but we can try. That other ship ran away, that little chicken.
Where'd he go?
Dun, dun,
fire
dun,
for maximum
firing turbo releases.
Dun, dun.
I'm on them. Coming around. Nowhere to run.
Come on, can we kill it? We might be able to, actually. Kind of surprising.
Falling out of formation.
We're actually gonna kill it, I think.
Enemies in range.
What are the chances? Because of my bombers.
Draw their fire.
I've lost engine two.
The bombers are almost
I've lost
dead,
engine
though.
Two.
Hold on, I got more, though.
Reporting. Flight system.
Hey, can you guys try and kill this thing for me?
Gunboat here, sir.
Come on. Kill that thing, please just kill it for me.
Yes, sir.
You get over here, too.
Go after the stragglers.
This is kind of funny.
Under attack.
After I kill this thing, I'm going to call it quits, though. Because this is kind of meme worthy, you know? Like, the fact that we're mopping up their fleet.
Taking fire.
Like, can we destroy another one?
Target locked.
Space station down.
That's okay. We're good. Greetings, Earth humans. Wow, you came on, like, at the tail end of the stream. I'm 2 hours in already. But hey, thanks for dropping by. Okay, we lost a lot, but they lost a lot more, so it's okay. Now they just have three Munificents there, and my fleet will be there shortly. That's nice. And that ship got out. That little escort ship. Honestly, I should shore up the defenses here.
Building started.
Oh, just so you know, Aragon, I am researching the Venator, finally, so hopefully we'll have that not too long. A new destroyer. Time for the Republic. Okay. Oh, I already started that. This will grant several additional heroes as well as the option to build Venators. Several additional heroes sounds pretty good. No lie. Let's win this battle. Here we go. Three Munificents. Almost out of water. This is the last swig I got. Now we die.
There they are.
Dude, I ran into a weird situation where I added my sister's account to my friends list. However, I saw there were a few people impersonating my account. Oh no, that's weird.
Waiting your orders.
Yeah, that's really weird.
Choose your reinforcements. Reinforcements on route.
I don't want to spawn too many to where they retreat. That's the issue here.
Destroy the engines.
Everybody, open fire.
Fire on the engines.
Can I get my Y-wings? Start killing Gazantes? Is that what's good against Gazantes? I don't know. That ship's done. Move on to the next one.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
Captain here.
Okay, that one's engines are done. I just want to kill all their engines so they can't run. And they're trying to run. Come on, kill the engines. Kill the engines. Okay, engines are down. Doesn't matter if they run, they're dead. Now let's kill the Gazantes. Ah, cool. We win. Nice. Good job, everybody. Good job. That's the way the Republic does it. Remember this dude on Discord claimed he was me. It looked very similar except for the fact that they were much lower level, had only really CSGO and didn't have their name changed ever. Wow, that's crazy. That's crazy. I bet there's another me out there somewhere. Probably not. I'm not important at all. Tibrin has Trade Federation freaking Lucre Hulk here. Okay. Okay, yeah, we're gonna lose that one. Sorry. That one's done. We took out one of their heavy munitions cruiser, though. That's cool. How deep are you? I'm, like, what, 4 or 5 hours in now? I've taken a good amount of planets, but they're starting to fight me back a little bit. I want Venators, you know? I hate these big ships that they gave me. Okay. I don't know what. You mean the Invincibles? Yes, those. I do not like those. I don't know. I've never even heard of them before that. And yeah, the Empire music playing. The Imperial March slowed down. So. I don't know. I don't really know what I should be doing besides taking planets right now. I feel like there's not a lot of events right now, but it's okay because it's a beta. The game is very much playable. That is nice. I will give them that.
Training soldiers.
I'm gonna train some infantry real quick.
Enlisting soldiers.
Moncala. You guys need some bigger guns. I'm gonna give you an invincible because you have nothing. You need something. This is a carrier loadout. This is the assault loadout. Okay. All right, whatever.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Oh, where are they attacking? It doesn't tell me. It says enemy fleet approaching, but it doesn't say where. That sucks. What is this? Why is this one light blue? You see that? You see that? That's not green on the map. That's light blue. Or I'm just being weird. That's not. Sorry. Wanted to upgrade the shipyard? On Moncala? Is that something I can do? I can give them the Dreadnought shipyard, yeah, but they already. Is there supposed to be one higher? Golden? I think there is supposed to be one higher. Unless it counts the Dreadnought as that. Whatever. I'll do both.
Tactical battle imminent.
Avoiding my message so his account doesn't get deleted? I don't remember what message you sent. What are you talking about? Oh, good. The space battle's about to happen with their entire army. Look at all those battle droids and tanks. I feel like the AI for this mod does a really good job of balancing their unit types. That's so sweet. Because Republic at War, they don't balance it at all. They just throw everything at you.
The enemy is approaching.
And eventually, you get to the point where you'd never see regular battle droids, and they just spawn a bunch of super battle droids. Oh, crap. Well, dang it, they're gonna run because everything spawned in. Can you guys get over there, like, ASAP? Stupid.
TIE squadron here.
Ready.
Bombers.
Weapons charged.
Yes, Commander.
Corvettes, get up there. Literally all of my heroes.
Weapons armed. Weapons ready.
Get up there.
Starting our attack run.
Yes.
I don't know why Plo Koon's in the same group as this. The other ships, but whatever.
What are your orders?
They're gonna run. It's so
ready
frustrating.
Roger.
Why don't they have shields on their fighters? That's annoying.
What are you waiting for? Annihilate them!
Oh, you see all that anti-fighter they had? Why are you guys running back? No! Keep going! Keep going! I hate you guys so much. I hate the pathfinding AI.
Witness the
true power of the dark side. You cut down in the middle of their evacuation. Oh, God. Most Aider-2s didn't have shields. Really, I didn't know that. Well, I wish you would have not added shields at all, because now they have that bar there, which is empty, and that's annoying.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
But it's okay. I understand.
Copy. I copy. Reporting. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
Where? I'm surprised they didn't retreat yet. Whatever.
Squadron, advance.
Roger that.
Falling out of formation.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Warm up. I copy.
Current Commander here. Reporting. What are your orders? Come about. Garrett Commander here.
Draw so much fire. Going on right now.
Setting course. Heading out.
It's just, I'm surprised they haven't retreated. Why aren't they retreating? That's a little scary.
Yes, Commander. Right away.
Copy. I copy.
Reporting. What are your orders?
Reporting. Confirmed.
Weapons armed.
Is it that late into the Clone Wars where ARC-170s? Yeah, I don't know why they're there. They come out of, like, my acclimators or something like that. But I probably should not have them by now. That's my opinion. But they look beautiful.
Attack formation.
Weapons ready.
Go after the
no, the Venator said, it said in the description thing that the Venator, you unlock the research for it at, week 11. Or week 10. Week 11? Whatever. I just hit week 11. Like, I don't know, dude. I feel like I'm a lot further into the game, because I've been playing for 5 hours, but no. I just hit week 11.
Garrett Commander here.
Oh, we're, like, mopping up their army. Look at this.
Understood.
More enemy craft.
At your command. Keep going. Your orders, sir.
Ready for duty. Attack!
Taking fire.
What are your orders?
Now they're retreating.
Garrett Commander.
Finally.
Getting a lock.
Kill them. All of them.
Reporting. What are your orders?
Come on, dudes. Kill him.
Garrett Commander here.
Yeah, it's okay. No, I think they're just Pellions, but that's very interesting. Each has one set of their units. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, look at all that. I just destroyed so much. Okay. That was a good battle. Okay, let me save. I think I'm gonna call it though soon. Oh, because I'm 2 hours in. What if you auto-resolved and it killed your entire fleet but they lost like nothing? That's why I never auto-resolve unless I'm willing to lose stuff. Because auto-resolve, the values are a little broken. Oh, see. Called Republic at War. Hey, man. Just don't blame me, okay? Because that's not anything I did. Oh, man. Saves take forever. Like, forever. Okay, you can see all the games that I've been playing, all the mods I've been playing. Yeah. I think I'm gonna call it here though, and pick this up next time I stream. And next time I stream, I'll be able to have Venators, because I am, what, 50%? 25% of the way, 25% of the way there. Okay. And that'll be nice. That's Strong Adventure. It takes forever to save, but the AI is really good. Yeah, it's stupid good. And yeah, Awakening of the Rebellion, I would say, is probably my favorite mod now. I think it's probably overtaken Republic at War for my favorite spot. Even though I like the Clone Wars better, I just love all the missions and stuff from Awakening of the Rebellion. That's kind of what I want my campaign to be like, except with actual, like more missions, but, you know, stuff like that. So, yeah, I know, wait for Venators, I know, but it's we're past 2 hours now, and it's getting late, you know? But yeah, thanks everybody for watching. Yeah, we had fun. We had all the regulars show up. It was great. We killed some droids. We got killed by some droids. It was great. Definitely gonna play more of this. Hey, thanks, Avocado. I appreciate it, man. The Awakening of the Rebellion team up with a Clone Wars version of their mod. Oh, man, I'd love that. Hey, hit me up, Awakening of the Rebellion team. I'm here. I'll make a mod with you. Let's go. Alright, yeah. I'll see you guys later, though. Thanks, everybody, for watching. If you're new here and you want to check out more of this gameplay, I'd appreciate it if you dropped a follow so you can get notified when I go live again. But yeah, that was fun, guys. See you guys later.